and we are so excited to do this today. Now, just a little bit about the show. This is our dress rehearsal. That means it's a practice for our big performance, which is on Thursday at 6:30 right here in the auditorium. So you can always come back and do it with your family. Now, as good audience participants, I'm going to ask that you don't talk to your neighbor, that you laugh when it's appropriate, that you applaud when it's appropriate, and that you enjoy the show, and please don't take any flash photography. If you guys do have a phone, please turn it off right now, because we don't want to disrupt our actors and actresses. If you are in the front row, please remember to be kind to the people up here. Don't make faces at them, don't wave at them. I know they're your friends. Okay, just be kind to the people that are up here. If you are on a side and right here in the middle, we have our actors and actresses coming down on both sides and in the front and through the middle. So please make sure that if you have anything, that you keep it as close to the seats as possible, please. Okay? I hope that you enjoy this show. I know that it's about an hour performance. If you do need to leave early, please just do so quietly. Okay, I understand if people have things to do, but we will run the whole show. Okay, so this is Golly G Wiz. Enjoy the show.
Talent and imagination, a good old Yankee ingenuity.
12 songs. Hey, Slappy, you play piano, don't you?
Yeah.
Ever write any songs?
Sure.
I mean good ones. Good enough for a show.
Well, gee, I'd like to try that. I just write music. My song needs words.
Right. Lyrics. Hey, Katie, you write poems, don't you?
Well, yeah.
Well, there you go. It's a perfect team. You write the music, and you write the words.
Done.
do you know?
You just need a little confidence. That's the whole team. your watch.
Gotta get a new watch? Hey, Bob, did you know that carrots are good for your eyes?
How do you know?
Ever seen a bunny wearing glasses?
Style. That's all it is. finale.
But that's our song.
Isn't that nice for you?
Now, Mickey, you do want me to show, don't you?
Well, of course, Miss Soprano.
Call me Deanna.
Then it's settled. I'll be singing this for my devoted fans.
But Deanna, wait!
Can you play your first song for this show, Mickey?
I think you'll really like it.
Well, what do you say, kids? You want to hear a new song by Kitty Codgers and Slap the Sound Sign?
Yeah!
The golden rays of sunset pour like honey from the sky.
From the wall.
Oh, yes.
embarrass him.
Thank you.
Join a team. All right, everyone, back to work. We've got a show to do.
Of course not. Mickey and I are just good friends, that's all.
Now go